Wonderbeard the Pirate, I see the value and appreciation of old things, junk things, and trash things. Be with me as I guide you throughout all these things, Wonderbeard the Pirate.
Okay, ganda, okay, ganda, mag-alay sa'yo. Ta-na-na. Oh, okay, ganda, okay, ganda, mag-alay sa'yo. Hi, folks. It's me again, Wonderbeard the Pirate. Pasensya na, I was singing this Tagalog song, which is one of my favorites from my early times nung binata pa ako. Now, binato ako. Right, fine. How do you do? I hope you are well. How do? I do it well. As usual, we start from the beginning because we can't start from the end. Today is extra, extra, extra special. Extra, extra, extra big. Bakit? Kasi I will show you what is perhaps the largest framed jigsaw puzzle in the Philippines. But that's coming later, okay? But first, we have, of course, our daily vloggy English lesson, okay? Yesterday, I went to this money sending shop. Only yesterday, I went to this money sending shop. Here, I found a mistake in grammar in one of their signs. That's right, a mistake in grammar in one of their signs. So, ginawa ko, I got my iPhone. Oh, iPhone, my iPhone 7 Plus. Huh? Yabang. Pirates should also own iPhones, okay? So, I got the, like my beard's getting longer. I got this, I got my iPhone 7. And then I saw the sign kasi mali-mali ang grammar. So I pictured it. Picture ko. Kasi I made it very fast. Baka bawal, di ba? No picture taking inside the money sending shop. Pero hindi naman bawal. So I went home. I examined. Talagang mali ang grammar. Only one word is wrong. I will now show you the sign. No? Ito siya, maayos siya. Ito yung pinicture ko, okay? Yun, you see? Do you see it? Yun, nakita mo? Kasi pag pumasok ka ng isang money sending shop, don't leave your bag unattended. Nakalagay dyan, please do not leave your things unattended. Period. So far, so good. Tapos, management will not be held liable for any lost. Oh, do you see the mistake? Only one word? I'll give you a few seconds. One, two. Alright, tapos na. Okay, ito yung mali, no? Only one word, nakalagay dito, yung word is lost, will not be held liable for any loss. Dapat hindi lost, mga Wonder Mates. Dapat the word should be, do you know the answer? Huh? Okay, the word should be loss, L-O-S-S, not lost. Okay, loss. Eh, hindi ko masabi sa mga nandiyan kasi baka sabihin nila, pilosopo ako, pakialamero. Pero I just kept quiet. And I got some money. Then I left and I went out again. Right, fine. So anyway, I hope that the owners of that shop saw this vlog and they will correct it. Kasi if you speak wrong grammar, you become a wrong person. Kailangan dyan, medyo maayos ang pagsasalita mo. So you can become a good person, a perfect person. Because an English-speaking person is a good person. Ah, okay, very good. Fine. Now, meron pa. I have here... This, di ba, today is October, Halloween month. So now I present a Halloween item, okay? Scary, sabi ni Patrick kay SpongeBob. Ooh, scary SpongeBob. Sabi siya. Ito po. Here we have this classic, tumagal na, Nightmare on Elm Street VCD. Ah? Nightmare on Elm Street VCD. Ito ba yung, ano, ito yung humahaba yung mga claws ng creature na yun. Well, made by Wes Craven eh. Ah, one of the best nightmare delivers, okay? Ayan po yung backside niya. Ayan ang mga bida. Bido tuloy. Bakit bida? Babae ba? Lalaki. Lalaki, bida. Babae. Dapat babae, bida. Lalaki, bido. Ah, bido. Fine, sure. Okay, so ayan siya. And it's still sealed doon. Naka-plastic pa rin. Okay, naka-plastic pa rin. So I could ang purpose ko is to resell it. Nabili ko ng mura. Okay, how mura? I bought it for 50 bucks sa may Landmark, 50 bucks. That is yung 150. Ayun, 150.
So I have plans of selling it for about 300. Okay? Papasok ko siya online kasi October month ngayon, di ba? Fine. Sure. Grabe ka naman, Wonderbird, eh. 150, 50, 300. Eh, ganun talaga. That's negotiable. Eh. Pasensya na. Then, from the magbobote, only yesterday dumaan ang magbobote. Binenta sa akin to, mura lang, maka 20 pesos lang. Okay, here it is, no? Di ba, alam nyo yung, pag nag-vlog, meron kang gorilla, alam nyo yung gorilla? Yung you can make it stand, put your cell phone there, and you can place it wherever you want. Wag naman sa taas ng tal volcano. You can place it anywhere you want, and then you can talk while you are looking at the camera. Okay, fine. Now, ito siya. Binenta sa akin, 20 pesos. Yeah, you see this? Kakaibang gorilla, no? Kakaibang gorilla. Bakit? Itong cellphone holder is shaped differently. And you can guess the shape. Ha? You can guess the shape? Nakuha mo na? Ha? Ha? Elephant? No. Giraffe? No. Ang layo. Okay. Okay, this is a worm. Mas malayo. Sorry. Palagay ko this is a horse. Kasi yung dog, mas maiksi yung snout, yung harap snout, okay? So ito, when you bukaka it like that, you place your cell phone there so that the cell phone will be held by this. Ayun, nakakayan siya. And then you can go around using it, you see? Still in very good condition. Eh bakit, kung very good condition, eh bakit nasa magbobote, nasa junk shop? Siguro may mga ibang vloggers dyan, hindi matyaga, after one or two or three vlogs, ayaw ko na. Hirapan ako. At saka aking viewer, zero. Hanggang ngayon, zero. Okay? Me too. Okay? Now, palagay ko lang. Okay? So, or, yung vlogger ay kumuha na mas mahaba, mas maganda, mas maporma. Imbes na horse, talagang gorilla talaga yung gorilla, di ba? Na ginagamit. You see? So, it's still good. I plan to sell this online. I'm sure the vloggers will see that. Say, ay, oh, okay to. Bibili ko to. Magkano? 300. Oh, sige, okay lang. Basta makuha ko yan. Kasi maganda yung picture na para siyang daga. Hindi mo lang daga. This is a dog. Ay, dog tuloy. Oo nga, no? Parang dog na rin. Okay? How much is that dog? You in the window. Meow, meow. Mali. Okay? Fine. Dog. Okay? Sure. Okay. Now, folks, we come now to our main vlog, which is presenting what is probably the largest framed jigsaw puzzle in the Philippines. Huh? Maybe, pero at least malaki siya. Now, do you remember this? I showed this before sa ibang vlog, no? Ito po ay isang, ayun, kuting kitten na jigsaw puzzle. Do you see the jigsaw puzzles connected together? And then they are now framed. It was connected and framed in Japan. And then they brought it to the Japan surplus shop. Binili ko naman, see? Sabi ko, ang laki, ganda. Maganda pagkagawa. Very imaginative yung mga Hapon. After doing the jigsaw puzzle, they frame it, they sell it. Ah, see? Kaya nabenta ko eh. And nabenta, nabili ko pala, okay? Sorry, I'm not yet awake, no? So, if that is big, this is bigger, okay? Tataas ko siya. It's kind of big. So just follow it. Teka, naka-reverse, no? Naka-reverse siya. Laki niya, no? I will now turn it around. Ayan, okay? Ayan po. Ako, natama lang ring light ko. Ayan po. It's big. You see? Mabuti nakuha ng camera ko. Ayan. See, it's big. Up and down. And this is definitely from Japan kasi it's a portrait of a Japanese lady in kimono, in official costume of Japan. Huh? So this is really, you see that? Yan, talagang jigsaw puzzle siya. Nakikita yung mga grooves. Let's groove tonight. September song yun, okay? I think, no. Let's groove tonight. Iba yung September song, okay? So yan ang mga jigsaw puzzles. And you're asking me, Wonderbird, ilan ba yung mga pieces na yun? Okay, now, nabilang ko na. Siyempre, hindi ko binilang one by one kasi gagabihin ako. Di ba? Baka maduling pa ako. Actually, may paraan sa pagbilang nun. At nagawa ko. Okay? Exactly 1,000 pieces ang nandyan. Ha? 1,000 pieces. Ang kanyang dimensions ay 21 inches wide and 31 inches long. Yung kuting kanina is only 20 inches long by 14 inches wide. Eh, mas malaki to, definitely. Huh? It's wide from the Japan. Look at the back, no? Maganda ang pagkagawa. High quality yung back part niya. Tama naman ang ring light ko. Okay? So, yan ang itsura niya. And you can, there are special loops dito. Loops. Wherein you, ito pala. Yan, saka yan, sa kabila. Wherein you can put a string. Oh, tie a yellow string. Mali, dapat ribbon on the old oak tree. Yan. So, nakatali siya ngayon. I bought this for... Oh, sorry. Natamaan yung Captain America shield ko. Okay. Okay, Captain America shield. Keep quiet na. Quiet. Oh, see? Sumunod. Okay, now. I bought this for exactly 200 pesos. Maganda pagkagawa. Hindi ako lugi. Okay? Hindi glass ang ginamit dito. Kasi yung glass, mabigat na nga at saka babasagin. So, this is made of acrylic plastic. Ha? Acrylic plastic na okay din, transparent, at saka tatagal din. You see? Just be careful. Ayun, you see? So, anong plans ko dito? Well, syempre, pirate ako. Kailangan mag-negosyo ng konti to make money, to buy food for my one child, daughter ko, si Danilu. Okay? So, I will sell this. Siguro, dahil malaki siya, siguro mga 750. Pag tinawaran ng pwedeng 749, sige, papayag na ako. So, I could sell this. Okay? Ganyan yung negosyo. So, that's it, folks. I hope, again, you learned something about our vlog, about the ability to see something and sell something. Alam nyo, you check your house, no, yung bahay nyo. I'm very sure na if you go around, look around, you will see some items na halos patapon na. Okay? So, why will you throw it away? You ask parents from your... Parents tuloy, baliktad, di pa ako nagbe-breakfast eh. You ask your permission from your parents. Ma, pa, pwede ko bang mabenta itong bagay na ito? Kanyara ito? Kasi luma na. Sabihin nila, oh, sige anak, pwede. Saan mo bebenta? Bebenta ko mama sa online. Okay lang yun? Okay lang anak, sige. Yeah. So, pagka nagkausap kayo, you look for a very good sell site and you sell your item. You must be honest kung may mga sira, may mga damages, and then you give a good price. And then, kung meet up, be careful kasi baka may yung ka-meet up mo, isang mamamatay tao. Kailangan meet up, eh, it's a good person. Pero mas maganda kasi may pandemic ngayon. Mas maganda yung wag muna mag-meet up, kundi pick upin sa bahay ninyo. Yun. Okay? So, I'm just giving you some advice, some tips about how to take care of those things. You understand? Okay, folks, so it's time to say goodbye again. I'll see you again next time. Not in my dreams, but in my vlogs, okay? But just remember this, folks. Please like me kasi I like you. Please subscribe to me. And please give me a good comment. Yung bang, Wonderbeard, yung balbas mo eh, paaba na pwede umabot ng sahig? No, di naman. Huwag sahig lang, tiyan lang. Okay, fine. Alright. I will now leave you with this important message about how to guide yourself in light, okay, in life, okay? Just remember, folks, kayong lahat, Wonder Mates, no? That wherever you go, oh, you will surely be there. Oh, bye. We love you.